Harold, and all these deer calls we've got here on the table, we use them at various times during the course of the year. And one of my favorite, and we came out with it 15 years ago, and it's still the number one selling call probably in America, is the Easy Gunner Plus. And it's got that inhale, exhale sound to it. That's that buck is tending that doe, he's chasing at her.
It's a subtle sound to it, sounds like a guttural sound.
And you can turn it around on both ends, get a different sound out of it. And then the call that we use sparingly, but it is has a place, is the snort wheeze call. That's a buck.
Snort wheeze, yeah.
Snort wheeze. That's the sound that an old buck will make when he's tending the doe. It's an aggression sound that says, tell the rest of the bucks, get away from me.
If another buck comes around, that's what he does. You know, we got a grunt call here. Our newest grunt call is called a rack blaster. And this call, I really like the lanyard on it. I can put it inside my shirt and get away from a bowstring when I'm shooting a bow, and it's so easy to carry. But I also like the sound of it. It's got that loud sound, which I think is very important. You got the inhale, exhale, which you can blow out or in.
Boy, I'm gonna reach out there and touch him.
That call is loud. That's a loud call. And we have another new product, Dave, this year I'm very excited about, and it's called a Pack Rack Magnum. We had the Pack Rack last year in a smaller version. This is the Magnum.
And Magnum means
and
lots
I'm
of
already
sound.
Seeing where I'm taking this out west elk hunting. Just about any sound you
change
want.
Change the tone.
And look here. It's so easy to carry. The hardest thing about an antler to carry is packing them around over your shoulder or whatever. You can put that right in your fanny pack and take off.
Or hang it over a tree limb.
That's right.